Thank you, Jesus.
谢谢耶稣。
Yes, Lord, we give you the glory, the honor, and the praise.
主，我们给你所有的荣耀、颂赞和感谢。
We give you all the glory, the honor, and the praise.
给你所有的荣耀、尊贵和感谢。
We come up here.
我们上到这里来。
We come up here even today. We come up here even now.
现在就在此时此地，我们上到这里来。
We give you the glory, honor, and praise.
我们将荣耀、尊贵、感谢归给你。
It's not about us. It's all about you.
不是我们，而是都是归给你。
It's all about you.
是全归给你。
Open our eyes even more.
来更开我们的眼睛。
Let's see you even more.
来更看见你。
The Holy God.
那圣洁的神。
The Holy God.
圣洁的神。
Who was and is and is to come.
是昔在、今在、以后永在。
Jesus Christ, the same yesterday, today, and forever.
耶稣基督是昨日、今日、一直到永远都是不改变的。
Reveal more of yourself to us today, Lord.
启示更多的你在我们当中。
Reveal more of yourself to us.
启示更多的你自己在我们当中。
Let us know your ways.
让我们来知道你。
Not just see your acts, but we want to know your ways.
不只是你的所作所为， 让我们更加来认识你。
We want to dwell in your dwell in you as you dwell in us.
我们要在你里面， 就像你在我们里面一样。
Thank you, Lord.
谢谢主。
Thank you.
谢谢主。
The past couple of weeks, we've been going through the book of Revelation.
过去几周我们来， 看到的是启示录。
And the past 2 weeks, we've been going through the throne room worship, the worship in chapter 4.
过去两个礼拜我们到了启示录第四章来看那天上的敬拜。
Pastor Marcia talked about the worship around the throne room.
运凡牧师讲到的是在宝座前的敬拜。
The seeing worship.
那看见的敬拜。
The responding worship.
那回应的敬拜。
The worship that has no self.
那敬拜是没有自己的。
The worship that sees him as both the lion and the lamb.
那看见的他是他就是羔羊也是狮子。
Pastor Philip talked about the worship of the redeemed, the new song.
那玉华牧师谈到那被赎者的新歌。
And today I want to continue even more into the deeper into the throne room.
今天我要更加的深入来进入那宝座前的敬拜。
Because it's from revelation to revelation.
因为是从启示到启示。
It's from glory to glory.
是从荣耀到荣耀。
It's the door and the door.
那是门中的门。
It's the wheel and the wheel.
那是轮中套轮。
It will always keep knowing more and more about the throne room.
我们总是更加的明白，更加的认识有关那宝座。
And I also want to go into what the four living creatures see.
我今天也要带大家看到那四活物的看见。
Because they're full of eyes, inside, outside, all around.
因为他们内外满了眼睛。
What do they see?
他们到底看见什么？
As the worship leaders in heaven, what do they see? What are they leading all of earth into worship?
他们是那天上敬拜的领袖，到底他们看见了什么？
We want to see what they see.
我们要看见他们所看见。
Because what they see, the elders see.
因为他们看见的，也就是那长老的看见。
And then what the elders see, it imparts to what the angels see, and then the redeemed see.
那长老的看见，那众天使的看见，还有被赎者的看见。
And all that's in the earth, under the sea, all worship together.
那天上的、地上的、地底下的，全部一起敬拜。
And this heavenly orchestra.
就像那天上的交响乐。
So the throne room. I mean, God is the creator of the whole universe. In him, through him, from him, all things exist and have their being.
在宝座上，他就是那创造起初创造万物的。
But you know why does he set the throne room, and what are the details that he shows in his throne room?
为什么他坐在宝座上？那他到底要显示给我们的是什么？
You know, Pastor Marcia preached before. When you're walking the room, what do you look for?
运凡牧师曾经讲过说，当你进入到一个房间，你所看见的是什么？
You see what you're looking for.
你会看见你所寻找的。But
God, the creator of the universe, showed all these details of his throne room.
但是这个创造天地的神，他将这样子的，一个一个的启示给我们。Because
he wants to show aspects of who he is.
因为他所要让展示给我们是看见是他的所事。Of
who he is.
他是谁,
even just the Bible, there's so many words, but even in the short chapter 4, we're in it so much, but in it, it has all the details. It just is mere a little glimpse into who he is.
我们所看见的只是单单的一个小部分的瞥见他所做的他的所事。
But this is where he dwells.
这个就是他所在的地方。
This is the center of the universe.
这是一个宇宙的中心。
And so it says in Revelation chapter 4,
在启示录第四章
，It says, after these things, I looked, and behold, a door standing open in heaven.
在他看见了以后，他看见了一个门，天上有门开着。
And the first voice which I heard was like a trumpet speaking with me, saying, "Come up here, and I will show you things which must take place after this."
我初次听见好像吹号的声音对我说：“你上到这里来，我要将以后必成的事指示你。”
Come up here, and I will show you all the things that are to come.
上到这里来，我要将以后必成的事指示你。
But even the first thing before all the things to come is coming up to the throne room.
但是在一切事情发生以前，你必须要上到宝座前。
Coming, seeing, dwelling, seeing the throne room, everything from the throne room perspective.
上到这里来，来看见，来待在那边，能够看见那宝座前的启示。
So first thing, immediately, I was in the spirit, and behold, a throne set in heaven, and one sat on the throne.
我立刻被圣灵感动，见有一个宝座安置在天上，又有一位坐在宝座上。
So the first thing, first.Immediately, he sees first the throne set in heaven, one set on the throne.
他立即看见的是一个宝座在安置在天上。
He reigns forever and ever.
他掌权直到永远。
He's sitting, he's not in a rush.
他永远坐在宝座上。
He's not in a rush, he's sitting down.
他不冲突，他坐在宝座上。
The first one we see is not...It's not, oh, how the curtains, the living creatures around, all around. We see him. That's the first thing we see is him.
立刻我们所看见的不是四活物，乃是看见是他。
Immediately we see him, the one upon the throne.
我们立刻看到他，他是坐在宝座上。
Like a jasper and sardius stone.
好像碧玉和红宝石。
You know, it's almost like vague because it's so hard to describe. In Chinese, it's red, it's a blue red stone, blue stone. You know, it says like a jasper stone, like a sardius stone.
我们所讲的是红色红宝石，可是其实是很难来描述这样的情景。
And an appearance like an emerald.
还有像绿宝石。
And around the throne were 24 thrones, and on the thrones they saw 24 elders sitting, clothed in white robes, and had crowns of gold on their heads.
宝座的周围又有24个座位，其上坐着24位长老，身穿白衣，头上戴着金冠冕。
You know, there could be so much more detail. You could imagine, you know, the thickness of the robe, the intricacies of the white robes.
你可以去看见，其实是有很多可以表达的。虽然说这边讲身穿白衣，可是那白衣的厚度，白衣的颜色是有很多可以描述的。
You know, I can imagine the crowns of gold being so intricate and so...Like solid gold, worth so much more than what we see on the earth.
虽然这边讲到的金冠冕，其实那样的金的实质是这样子的让人家赞叹。
You know, we should imagine just all the details of the throne that is we just see a glimpse here.
我们在这里只看到是稍微的瞥见，其实在宝座上有更多的东西。
And then from the throne proceed lightnings, thunderings, voices. Seven lamps of fire were burning before the throne, which are the seven spirits of God.
有闪电声音雷轰从宝座中发出，又有七盏火灯在宝座前点着，这七灯就是神的七灵。
You know, the lightnings, the thunderings, you know, lightning is the majesty of the lightnings, the thunderings, and you know, even in Ezekiel talks about the raging fire all around. It's things that we feel we have a reverence for, we can't even contain.
这些闪电雷轰，这些所描述的，甚至在以西结曾经讲到说，他的宝座下面是火，我们是很难明白的。
You know, the majesty, just imagining the majesty of all that's happening.
将神的威严在这个一切的发生，在一切的事情中显出神的威严。
You know, it seems uncontainable, but then there's a sea of glass that's perfectly calm.
似乎这么多的事情我们没有办法一下子承受，可是我们却又看见那玻璃海那样的宁静。
So it's like uncontainable majesty, uncontainable raging fire, lightning, thunderings, but in the sea of calm. So it's all this balance, this beautiful orchestra in the throne room.
在这样的没有办法限制这样子的威严，这样的肃静的里面，可是却又有这样的宁静的玻璃海。整个这样的画面是这样的庄严。
And the seven lamps, you imagine, because when it talks about the four living creatures, the wheels, that they were so high, so immense, I imagine the seven lamps were also so high, so immense.
你可以看见这边讲到了七灯，七灯是这样子的光明，它是像我们看到的说那轮子一样，它是这样高而可畏的。
So, not just like these little lamps of fire burning, but huge seven lamps of fire burning strongly before the throne.
这些火灯相信也是巨大的，不是只是小小的火灯而已。
And the seven spirits of God,
就是神的七灵，
which are also the seven eyes,
也是七个眼睛。
And seven, so seven complete, God completely seeing, completely omniscient.
七代表是完全，是那样子的全能。
And then we go to the four living creatures.
我们到了四活物。
So in the midst of the throne and around the throne were four living creatures, full of eyes in front and in back.
宝座中和宝座周围有四个活物，前后遍地都满了眼睛。
And the first living creature was like a lion. The second living creature was like a calf. The third living creature had a face like a man. And the fourth living creature was like a flying eagle.
第一个活物像狮子，第二个像牛犊，第三脸面像人，第四个像飞鹰。
The four living creatures, each having six wings, were full of eyes around and within.
四活物各有六个翅膀，遍地内外都满了眼睛。
And they do not rest day or night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come.
他们昼夜不住地说，圣哉，圣哉，圣哉，主神是昔在，今在，以后永在的全能者。
Whenever the living creatures give glory and honor and thanks to him who sits on the throne, who lives forever and ever.
每逢四活物将荣耀、尊贵、感谢归给那坐在宝座上、活到永永远远者的时候。
And then going into...Actually, more into the living creatures. Ezekiel chapter 1 talks even more about the living creatures.
在以西结第一章谈到更多有关于四活物。
And Ezekiel 1, so there's so much more detail that John could have gone through, but Ezekiel goes even more into the details of the living creatures.
在以西结他讲到更多的有关那四活物。
For example, Ezekiel 1:9, their wings touched one another. Their creatures did not turn when they went, but each one went straight forward. They had an order to them.
在以西结第一章第九节，翅膀彼此相接，行走并不转身，俱各直往前行。
And verse 16, the appearance of the wheels. So the living creatures, actually verse 15, now I looked at the living creatures. Behold, a wheel was on the earth beside each living creature with its four faces. The appearance of the wheels and their workings was like the color of beryl, and all four had the same likeness. Their appearance of their workings was, as it were, a wheel in the middle of the wheel.
第十五节，我正观看活物的时候，见活物的脸旁各有一轮在地上。轮的形状和颜色好像水苍玉，四轮都是一个样式，形状和做法好像轮中套轮。
Verse 17, when they moved, they went toward any of one of the four directions. They did not turn aside when they went. As for their rims, they were so high, they were awesome, and the rims were full of eyes all around the four of them.
第十七节，轮行走的时候，向四方都能直行，并不掉转。至于轮网，高而可畏，四个轮网周围满有眼睛。
Verse 20, whenever the Spirit wanted to go, they went, because there the Spirit went, and the wheels were lifted together with them, for the Spirit of the living creatures was in the wheels.
二十节，灵往哪里去，活物就往哪里去。活物上升，轮也在活物旁边上升，因为活物的灵在轮中。
And verse 22, the likeness of the firmament above the heads of the living creatures was like the color of an awesome crystal stretched out over their heads.
二十二节，活物的头上有穹苍的形象。看着像可畏的水晶铺张在活物的头椅上。
And verse 24, when they went, I heard the noise of their wings, like the noise of many waters, like the voice of the Almighty, a tumult, like the noise of an army. When they stood still, they let down their wings.
二十四节，活物行走的时候，我听见翅膀的响声，像大水的声音，像全能者的声音，也像军队轰嚷的声音。
So the four living creatures, they were full of eyes all aroundOutside, in front and back, inside and outside.
那四活物里面前后内外都满了眼睛。
Full of eyes all over their wings.
也在他们的翅膀上也满了眼睛。
Full of eyes and all the wheel and the entire awesome, the rims of the wheels that were so high were full of eyes.
那高而可畏的轮网这样的高大，他们也在周围也满有眼睛。
And then above the head of the living creature was like the awesome crystal, like the sea of glass.
在他们的上面有满了可畏的有穹苍的形象，也有像可畏的水晶。
So it seems like in Ezekiel's perspective, it was like almost underneath the throne room. But then in John, he had an even higher perspective of the throne room.
在以西结的描述里面似乎是在这个宝座的下面，可是，在约翰的描述里面，是圣父是更上一层。
Like John had an even higher perspective than Ezekiel had.
约翰所看见的似乎是比以西结更高。
His perspective was up from the throne room.
他的看见是从那宝座以上。
And Ezekiel saw everything from the gaze of the four living creatures going up, from the four living creatures looking up towards the throne room.
从以西结的看见，他是从那四活物从下面往上看。But
even these two perspectives help us put together another picture of the throne.
但是透过这两者，让我们看到一个更完整的一个图片。Of
who he is,
能够看见他的所是。That
he wants to reveal himself, and who does he reveal himself the most to? The living creatures with all these eyes, what do they see?
当他更显明他自己，那四活物在充满了眼睛的里面，他们就能够有更加的看见。
Because even though they don't have this just seven eyes, the complete seeing, they see more than anyone else in the throne room.
他们不只有七个眼睛，他们能够更加的看见更多的事情发生在宝座前。
You know, if we have one eye, we only see in two dimensions. If you cover one eye, you see two dimensions.
如果你只有一个眼睛，你把一个眼睛遮住，你会看见的是。
But if you have two eyes, you see in three dimensions.
如果你看，你有两个眼睛，能够看到三度空间。
So then, if you extrapolate that, probably three eyes, you see in four dimensions.
所以你把它加上去，可能如果你有三个眼睛，也许可以看到四个空间。
But then, many eyes, you see many dimensions.
但是在这里，有很多很多的眼睛，你就可以看到很多很多的空间。
And only God is completely seen. Only God completely sees.
只有神能够看，能够有全然的看见。But
the living creatures see more than anyone else on this earth.
但是四活物呢，比在世上的所有的人都能够看见更多。Full
of eyes.
因为他满了眼睛。And
not even just full of eyes, but when they move, when they're flying, when their wings go up, they see another dimension.
不只是他们满了眼睛，他们可以看见。当他们飞行的时候，他们的翅膀也有眼睛，能够看更多。Because
then they're shifted a little bit in a different angle, and they see another dimension.
当他们转换到更高的高度，他们能够看见不一样的。It's
a constant moving, a constant progression of the vision.
是在一个不断的看见、不断的运行中。When
the wheels are moving forward, they see another dimension.
当轮往前运行的时候，他们看到更不一样的东西。So
the wheels are moving, the wings are flapping, and every time they see a different dimension.
那轮中踏轮的运行，然后他们展开那个翅膀，是一个不一样的运行。They
see a different aspect of the attribute of who God is.
他们能够看见那神的所是。But
they don't rest day or night because they keep seeing, they keep seeing, they keep worshiping.
他们日夜不断的看见。Right?
It says they give glory, they give honor, they give thanks.
他们将这样子的荣耀、尊贵、颂赞归给他。
To him who lives, to sits on the throne, who lives forever and ever.
当坐在宝座上，他是直到永永远远。But
then it says they do not rest day or night.
他们说他们是昼夜不住地说。And
what do they say?
他们说什么?
They say, holy, holy, holy.
他们说圣哉圣哉圣哉。Lord
God Almighty,
主神全能者,
who was and is and is to come,
是昔在今在以后永在。So
even Ezekiel didn't see that, but John saw this portion.
在以西结他并没有看到这个部分，但是约翰看见了。John
saw that they didn't, when they are full of eyes, what did they see?
在约翰他看见说，当他们是满了眼睛，
like when they're full of eyes, what do they see?
他们满了眼睛，那他们看见了什么？
Did they say, "Oh, glory, glory, glory"?
他们说荣耀，荣耀，荣耀吗？
Or did they say, "Love, love, love"?
他们说爱，爱，爱吗？
Or did they say, "Grace, grace, compassion, mercy"?
他们说是恩典，恩典，怜悯吗？
Or did they say, "Faithful"?
他们说是诚信，真实吗？
But what do they say?
他们说什么？
They say, "Holy, holy, holy."
他们说圣哉，圣哉，圣哉。
And even in the footnote, it says some text says holy nine times.
有些的版本甚至说圣哉九次。
Holy, 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 holy.
圣哉，圣哉，圣哉，圣哉，圣哉，圣哉，圣哉，圣哉。
Lord God Almighty.
主神全能者,
who was and is to come,
是昔在今在以后永在。
As Pastor Marcia shared about who was and is to come,
在运凡牧师曾经分享过那昔在今在以后永在。
They also see the Jesus that was and that is, and the Jesus that was the Lamb upon the Lamb that was slain, and the Jesus that is, and also the coming King of Glory.
他们也看见了耶稣过去曾经是羔羊，耶稣的现在，还有甚至以后成为荣耀的君王。
But the first thing they keep saying that without resting day or night is holy, 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 holy.
但是他们昼夜不住地说圣哉圣哉圣哉圣哉圣哉圣哉圣哉圣哉圣哉。
They say even in the different aspects, they take a different dimension, a different turn, and they say keep saying holy, holy, holy.
即使他们在不同的位置，他们仍然继续不断地说圣哉圣哉圣哉。
You know, as Dr. Rennie said, holy is like set apart. There's none like him.
就像瑞尼牧师他讲了，这个圣哉就是。分别切割
it's been yes been cut and separate
被分别跟切割
that he is a holy God he wants to reveal himself as a holy God
他是一个圣洁的神他所要启示出来就是他的圣洁
there is none like him
并无人像他
you know even in the Old Testament you see that God shows himself as a jealous God
甚至在旧约里面我们可以看见他讲说那我们的神是忌血的神
that people can even die because they enter into the holy of holies the most holy placeWhen they're not consecrated,
当人没有被洁净、被分别出来，如果他进到神面前，他是能够被击杀的。
Or offer up unconsecrated the incense,
或者是甚至是献上不合神心意的祭的时候，他们也会被击杀。
He wants to reveal himself as a holy God.
他想要显示他自己是一个圣洁的神。
You know, he is like the consuming fire.
他是那永不熄灭的火。
He's a jealous God.
他是忌血的神。
In the throne room, the major attribute is the beauty of His holiness.
在宝座前，我们看见的是神的荣美
the splendor of His holiness.
是他的尊贵
the you know just that He is a holy God.
他是圣洁的神
And then the living creatures they see all that.
所以那四活物看见了这些
And then from that, because they see that, then the 24 elders they fall down and worship.
因为他们看见这个，所以二十四位长老也能够俯伏敬拜。
And the 24 elders worship, then the angels worship.
当二十四位长老俯伏敬拜，那众天使也敬拜。
Then every creature in heaven, on earth, under the earth, in the sea, they all worship.
然后在天上、地上、地底下、沧海里面的一切的被造之物也敬拜。
So from that worship, that the holiness, the worship goes on and on, and it's that orchestra that continues.
从这个圣洁的开始，那所有的敬拜就这样不断的发生。
And they bring others into that scene worship.
他们因为他们的看见，所以使得别人也一起来看见。
And he is a holy God.
他是圣洁的神。
That he is a holy God.
他是圣洁的神。
And even more, the 24 elders.
甚至更多在二十四位长老身上。
When they're singing a new song.
他们唱新歌。
They say, you are worthy to take the scroll, to open its seals, for you were slain and have redeemed us to God by your blood out of every tribe and tongue and people and nation and have made us kings and priests to our God and we shall reign on the earth.
你配拿书卷配揭开契印因为你曾被杀用自己的血从各族各方各民各国中买了人来叫他们归于神又叫他们成为国民做祭司归于神在地上执掌王权。
So the 24 elders, even they see themselves, they say, you have redeemed us to God by your blood.
他们甚至看见了这二十四位长老，他们说是我们是用他的血来买赎了我们。
Out of every tribe and tongue and people and nation, and made us kings and priests to our God.
从各族各方各民各国中买了人来，使我们能够归于神，在地上成为国民做祭司。
And we shall reign on the earth.
在地上执掌王权。
So the 24 elders, is that us, the redeemed? Is that us from every tribe and tongue and people and nation?
这我们不是就是这从各族各方各民各国中买的人来吗
Seated with Christ in the heavenly places.
我们能够与耶稣一同活在这天上的位置。
And even them, when in heaven, completely without sin, when in heaven.
他们是没有罪的能够在天上。
They cast their crowns.
他们将这样的冠冕放下。
They cast their crowns.
他们将冠冕卸下
because they're completely undone before the Holy One.
因为他们在神的面前是不完整的
They're completely undone before the Almighty God.
他们在神全能神的面前是不完全的
And when they see Him as He is,
因为他们看见了他的所事
So that is just another tour of another. going to just we just want to go deeper even more into the throne room.
我们就是要让进入到在宝座前进入到更深的地方.
That we can see him as he is.
我们能够看见他的所事.
We can see him as the living creatures see him.
我们能够看见的就像那二十四活物所看见的.
That when we see him, it's no longer about us.
当我们看见他，不再是我们自己.
It's no longer not about me.
不再是我们自己.
But we become undone before him.
我们在他的面前是不完全的.
I mean, it's true. We can come before his presence by the blood of Jesus, even now on this earth.
我们在地上的确，我们是可以透过耶稣的宝血能够来到他的面前.
And Jesus made a true and living way for us to come to the Father's throne of grace.
耶稣开了一条又新又活的道路，使我们能够来到父神的施恩宝座前.
But when we come before his presence, when we truly see him.
但是当我们来到他的同在的时刻，我们能够真实的看见他。
When our eyes are opened like the living creatures before the throne.
当我们的眼睛打开，就像那四活物在宝座前。
We see more and more of God's holiness.
我们能够看见更多更多神的圣洁。
We're no longer satisfied just being clean, cleansed by the blood of the Lamb.
我们不再是因为耶稣基督的宝血来洁净，使我们得满足。
We're not just satisfied just entering the door of salvation.
我们也不再是只是进入那救恩的门来满足。
That's not enough.
这是不足够的。
Because when we see him as he is,
当我们看见他的所事,
we desire even more of his holiness to be in our life.
我们渴慕那更多他的圣洁能够坐落在我们的生命当中。
We desire for Christ to be fully formed inside of us.
我们所渴慕的是那基督能够完全的成形在我们当中。
We're willing to be cut and separate, just as he is holy and holiness, holy is being cut and separate.
圣洁就是被切割，被分别。
We're willing to pay the price.
我们愿意付上代价,
to be cut and separate.
能够被切割，被分别。
You know, the more cut and separate we are,
当我们越更多的被切割跟分别,
the deeper the revelation, the more perspectives,
那更多的看见,
the more that we see,
更多我们能够看见。
Let's take a look even in the Old Testament. What happened when they saw the king, the Lord of hosts, in the throne room?
让我们进入到旧约来看见他们怎么样来看见在这个宝座前。
Isaiah chapter 6,
在以赛亚第六章。
It says, I saw the Lord, chapter 6, verse 1. I saw the Lord sitting on a throne, high and lifted up, and the train of his robe filled the temple.
第六章第一节, 我见主坐在高高的宝座上,他的衣裳垂下,遮满圣殿。
Above it is the seraphim, each one has six wings. With two he covered his face, with two he covered his feet, and with two he flew.
地上有撒拉佛势力,各有六个翅膀,用两个翅膀遮脸,用两个翅膀遮脚,两个翅膀飞翔。
And one cried to another and said, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory.
彼此呼喊说,圣哉,圣哉,圣哉,万军之耶和华,他的荣光充满全地。
And the posts of the door were shaken by the voice of him who cried out, and the house was filled with smoke. So I said,
因呼喊者的声音,门槛的根基震动,殿充满了烟雨,那时我说,
Woe is me, for I am undone, because I am a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips, for my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts.
圣哉我灭亡了,因为我是嘴唇不洁的人,又住在嘴唇不洁的民中,又因我看见,眼见大君王,万军之耶和华。
You'll hear also very another perspective of the throne.
在这里是在宝座前的另一个看见,
where it's also crying out, Holy, holy, holy.
这里也是呼喊着圣哉圣哉圣哉。
That's the same words here, holy, holy, holy.
是一样的字，是圣哉圣哉圣哉。
And then, but before the throne, they see the whole earth is full of his glory.
在宝座前，他们看见了他的荣光充满全地。
That's the perspective from the throne, is the whole earth is full of his glory.
这是在宝座前，他们要看见的是他的荣光要能够充满全地。
You know, Isaiah was a very dismal time where there's judgment upon the nations, upon Israel, upon Judah.
在以赛亚的这个时代是一个非常黑暗的时代，因为有很多的审判临到。
But he says the whole earth is full of his glory.
但是这里说到他的荣光充满全地。
The seraphim crying out, "This is holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. The whole earth is full of his glory."
撒罗佛彼此呼喊说, 圣哉圣哉圣哉, 万军之耶和华, 他的荣光充满全地。
And the doorposts were shaken. Everything was shaken just by the sound.
门槛的根基震动, 所有的事情都震动, 是因为那呼喊者的声音。
And the house was filled with smoke, so like almost like incense of worship going up.
殿充满了烟云, 就像那敬拜的烟云, 敬拜的荣,
But Isaiah, what is his reaction?
但是以赛亚的反应是什么呢?
You know, this mighty prophet of God, what is his reaction?
那他, 当他看见这样的全能神, 他的反应是什么?
He said, I'm undone, woe is me.
他说, 圣哉, 我灭亡了。
I'm a man of unclean lips.
因为我是嘴唇不洁的人,
and I dwell in the midst of a people of unclean lips.
又住在嘴唇不洁的民中,
for my eyes have seen the King, the Lord of hosts.
因我眼见大君王, 万君之耶和华。
So even this mighty prophet of God who gave such a beautiful book, Isaiah, which is all 66 chapters,
甚至在这个大能的先知以赛亚, 在这本书里面总共有66章,
that, you know, that even reflect the whole Bible. It's a very comprehensive prophetic book.
是一本非常具有先知性的书,
but he said, because I'm a man of unclean lips.
但是他说, 我是嘴唇不洁的人。
You know, his mouth carried the word of God.
从他的嘴能够说出神的话。
But in the throne,
但是在宝座前,
he saw the holiness of God.
因为他看见了神的圣洁。
And he said, woe is me, I'm undone.
他说, 祸哉, 我灭亡了, 因为我是嘴唇不洁的人。
I'm a man of unclean lips, and I dwell in people of unclean lips.
我住在嘴唇不洁的民中。
I could see, you know, his desire to be clean, his desire to be more holy.
这是他的渴慕, 他能够更加的圣洁。
Because he saw God's holiness.
因为他看见神的圣洁。
And the seraphim touched his mouth with a live coal.
在撒拉佛飞到他的眼前, 用火炭来沾他的嘴。
And they say, behold, this has touched your lips. Your iniquity is taken away and your sin purged.
你的罪孽被拔除, 你的罪恶就赦免。
So his desire to be clean, his desire to be holy, so that he could give out the holiness, the holy word of the Lord.
因他渴慕更加的被洁净, 他渴慕更加的圣洁。
Another character in the Bible,
在圣经中另外一个人物,
that saw God,
来看见神的,
would be Job.
是约伯。
So Job 42:5-6.
在约伯记42章第5节第6节。
It said, I have heard of you by the hearing of the ear, but now my eyes see you. Therefore I abhor myself and repent in dust and ashes.
我从前风闻有你, 现在亲眼看见你, 因为我厌恶自己, 在尘土和炉灰中懊悔。
So even he heard of the Lord.
他听见神,
but now that his eyes see the Lord,
但是他现在亲眼看见神,
he said he abhors himself,
他说他厌恶他自己,
and repent in dust and ashes.
在尘土和炉灰中懊悔。
You know, Job was a very righteous man.
约伯是一个公义的人。
Right? God used him as an example to Satan, saying, look, this is my amazing son that does amazing things.
神是将的自傲将他展示在那撒旦的面前。
You know, God said, wow, this is a very righteous, blameless, upright man. Fear God and shun evil.
神说他是一个很公义无瑕疵正直的人。
And so that was Job's his special characteristic.
他的特质就是他敬畏耶和华, 他远离恶事。
But here he says, when he sees the Lord with his eyes,
但是他这里他说他看见了神,
he abhors himself and repent in dust and ashes.
他在尘土和炉灰中懊悔。
Because and all his pride was gone, all his self-righteousness was gone.
因为他的自以为是, 因为他的骄傲全部离开。
Because he sees him, the God, as he is.
因为他看见神的所事。
So when we see him,
所以当我们看见他,
we desire for more of his holiness to be inside of us.
我们渴慕更多他的圣洁在我们当中。
We want to be holy as he is holy.
我们要成为圣洁, 因为他是圣洁。
It says, without holiness, no one can see the Lord.
因为非圣洁, 没有人能见主。
And we desire, we have a longing to be fully clothed in Christ. We're longing for Christ to be fully formed inside of us. When we're dwelling in the throne room, we see there's no more about us. But we want more of Christ, more of God's holiness inside of us. We want to be cut and separate. To be separate in our minds, in our thoughts, in our heart. To be cut and separate in our ears and our eyes. To be cut and separate in our body, our will, and our emotions.
从我们的身体，我们的情绪的里面能够分别出来。
Because the more cut and separate we are,
当我们更加的被切割跟分别,
then even more we have even more perspective, even more deeper revelation.
我们就能够有更多的看见，更多的启示.
Right, so we're willing to take up the cross.
所以我们愿意能够背起十字架.
We're willing to pay the price to be cut and separate.
我们愿意付上代价.
You know, we talk about, you know, how can this holiness, this Christ be formed in us?
我们想说，在神的圣洁如何能够成形在我们的里面呢？
Right, so we talk about throne room worship, seeing him more and more.
我们看见的是那宝座的敬拜，能够看见他更多。
The more we see him, the more we want of him, and the less we think of ourselves.
当我们看见更多，我们就能够更像他。
We talk about not just reading, but meditating on the Word of God.
我们跟讲到说，不只是来读神的话语，更是来默想神的话语。
But in staring intently into the mirror until we come face to face with the One.
但是我们要知道说，我们能够面对面的来看见他。
We talk about tongues, the sharpening the spirit man.
我们讲到说，能够说方言，是能够在我们的灵里面能够更敏锐。
To speak mysteries, to even like edify our spirit, washing our spirit.
能够来述说神的奥秘，来造就自己，来洁净自己。
Because we're speaking mysteries to God.
因为我们能够来传讲神的奥秘。
All this we talk about.
这些我们所讲的。
But even more is the taking up of the cross.
但是更多更重要的就是要背起十字架。
The denying oneself.
能够舍己。
Being willing to be cut and separate.
能够愿意的来分别跟切割。
You know, Pastor Marcia talked about the exam between Passover and Tabernacles for this year.
所以正是在运凡牧师所讲到的，在逾越节跟祝棚节。
You know, it's only one more month left until Tabernacles, or less than that.
还不到一个月，我们就要到祝棚节。
And so this exam, what was this exam that she talked about?
那这个例子她所说的。
This exam,
这个测试,
is to be cut and separate.
就是要能够来分别跟切割,
cut and separate from the past.
从过去来分别跟切割,
cut and separate from our environment.
从环境里面被分别跟切割,
cut and separate from our emotions.
从我们的情绪里面被切割跟分别,
and even in the deepest cut in life.
甚至是在我们的生命的里面更深的来切割跟分别,
to be completely cut and separate.
是完全的被切割跟分别。
Because to be holy as he is holy.
因为能够更加的圣洁，就像因为他是圣洁。
You know, we only have so many eyes, right? We have two eyes.
我们只有两个眼睛。
Like the four living creatures have so many eyes.
但是四活物有这么多的眼睛。
But then what do we see? What do we fill our eyes with?
那我们所看见的是什么? 那我们让我们眼睛所充满的是什么?
Even what do we see on the news, on TV?
我们在电视上，在媒体上面所看见的。
On social media.
在社交媒体,
on the phones, online, on different messages,
在电话上, 在各式各样的讯息,
you know, right now is so much of the saliva of men.
我们在现在能够看见是这么多人的口水.
It's hard to differentiate, you know. It might be good, or it's like the tree of knowledge of good and evil. There's so much going on.
有这么多时代，有时候其实是很难去分别好跟坏.
That if we're gazing upon these.
如果我们只是专注在这些上面,
how can we have room to dwell upon the Word?
那我们怎么样能够专注在神的面前呢?
How can we have room to dwell upon the One upon the throne?
我们能够怎么样能够专注在那宝座上的呢?
You know, like social media, there's so much information on the internet.
在网络上有这么多的讯息,
you can Google anything and anything pops up.
你可以Google很多不一样的消息。
What itching ears you want to hear? What message you desire to hear about whether you should isolate, whether you should have social distancing, no social distancing, mask or no mask, like there's so much information. You want to hear it, it's there.
我们所要听到的到底要不要维持那社交的距离，要不要戴口罩，所有的讯息都在那里。
This is the generation where knowledge will increase to and fro, and it's increasing and increasing.
所以这样的在我们这个时代是这样的知识这样的暴增的时代。
But then like Lot living in Sodom, we should come out and have no scent even of the flesh.
但是就像罗德他住在所多玛，即使他出来了，他也失去了这样子肉体的一个味道。
Come out and be cut and separate.
所以要从那里面出来，能够被切割跟分别。
We don't share in the sins of this world.
我们不分享那世上的那些罪孽。
We don't partake of the food that's dedicated to idols of politics.
我们也不去分享那些政治的思想，那些被崇拜的思想。
We don't partake of the food dedicated to idols of ideologies.
这些食物是我们所不去分享的，因为那些都是来崇拜那有政治偶像的。
There's people arguing both ways.
人们在来区分不一样的方向。
Whether right or wrong, everyone thinks they're right.
每个人都认为他们自己的意见是对的。But
it is possible to live in the world but not of the world.
但是当我们住在这个世上却不属于这个世界是有可能的。We
can be cut and separate from all of this.
我们可以完全的被切割跟分别，从这些东西里面分别出来。Because
he says, "Come up here."
因为他说上到这里来。He
says, "Come up here."
上到这里来。And
be separated from all of this.
能够从这些东西里面被分别出来。You
know, the more we close off of all of this,
当我们更看见更多的这些东西的时候，the
more we'll see of him.
当我们就能够看见更多的主。The
more we'll see of the different revelations of who he is.
我们能够有更多的启示，能够来看见他的所事。Because
those was where our eyes, the eyes, the window to the heart, the window to the soul.
我们的眼睛就是我们心灵之窗。And our
spirit eyes.
是我们灵里的眼睛。To
be cut and separate.
我们灵里的眼睛要能够被分别跟切割。And
dedicate wholly unto the Lord.
能够完全的归于主。Because
we want to see what the living creatures see.
因为我们要看见那四活物的看见。We
want to see the perspective from the throne room.
我们要能够从有天上进宝座前的启示。And
not just the surface level of it.
不是只是表面而已。
But we're willing to pay the price so that we can go deeper and deeper.
我们愿意付上代价，因为我们要能够有更多的启示。
And go higher and higher.
上到更高的地方。
So we can understand the wheel and the wheel, the door and the door.
我们能够去明白那轮中套轮。
Because other people may be satisfied with just, you know, just the words of Revelation 4.
很多人可能就是满足于很多的文字上的启示。
But we want to go deeper.
但是我们要更到更深的地方。
We want to go deeper into that even just those few verses.
即使只是几个章节。
Not just today, every day, we'll go even deeper.
每一天我们都能够进入到更深的地方。
Into the throne room.
进入到宝座前。
Into the holiness of God.
进入到神的圣洁。
For him to, the living creatures to keep saying holy, even different angle, and they keep saying holy.
那四活物，即使他们有不同的角度，他们所说的仍然是圣洁。
What do they say? Why another aspect of holy?
那他们所看见的到底是哪一个不一样的圣哉呢？
Another different degree or altitude of the holy.
不同的角度，不同的态度的圣哉。
Holy, holy, holy.
圣哉，圣哉，圣哉。
Lord God Almighty.
主神全能者。
And to see him as who was and is and is to come.
看见他是昔在、今在、以后永在。
You know, when we become mature and Christ is fully formed in us.
当我们能够更加的成熟，那基督能够在我们当中来成形。
When we become more the holiness of God, there's more of God inside of us.
那神的圣洁就更多的在我们当中。
We won't be offended on how God appears.
我们不被冒犯。
We won't be offended by if he sounds different.
如果他说的不一样，我们也不会被冒犯。
Because we're open, our eyes are sharpened to see all, to be open to the different perspectives of who he is.
因为我们的心是敞开的，我们的眼睛是向神来敞开，不管神是用什么样的形式出现。
Our ears are open to the different voice, the different sounds that he may come.
我们的耳朵是打开的，即使它用不同的声音，我们能够认出。
Whether it's the sound of a rushing water,
不管是重水的声音。
Whether it's a sound that's very clear,
或是清楚的声音。
Whether it's a different form,
或是不同的形式。
It will be perfectly clear if we have that circumcised ear and the set apart eyes.
如果我们的眼睛、耳朵都能够有割礼，我们就能够清楚的看见跟听见。
You know, it's interesting. In the Old Testament,
在旧约
looking at, I was reminded of Abraham.
到亚伯拉罕
in Genesis 18,
在创世纪十八章。
You know, Abraham is known as the father of faith.
我们知道亚伯拉罕是信心之父。
And God came to him.
神来向他显示。
His word came to him.
他的话语来向他显示。
And said, "Come out of your father's house. Be cut and separate."
从你的父家里面出来。
Actually, Genesis 12 it says, "Get out of your country, from your family, from your father's house."
在创世纪第十二章，他说你要离开你的本地本族父家。
You know, he called out Abraham to be cut and separate, to be holy unto the Lord.
他呼召亚伯拉罕是要来分别跟切割，从他的父家里面出来。
And Abraham, he knew the Lord. He knew the voice of the Lord.
亚伯拉罕他知道神，他认得神的声音。
So whether it was God coming to him with promises,
即使是神跟他讲他的约，
or whether he came to him in that deep darkness that was full of terror.
或是甚至在那极深的黑暗的里面向他来显现。
Abraham was able to recognize God and not be offended.
亚伯拉罕能够认出神来，他不会被冒犯。
He didn't say, "God, you should just always be light," but even God came to him in deep darkness.
他不会说神，你应该是在光明的时候出现啊，因为神也在极黑暗的时候向他显现。
But it said, "Behold, horror and great darkness fell upon Abraham." This is in chapter 15.
在第十五章，他讲到说呢，他在极深的黑暗里面向他来显现。
And then God showed him about his descendants the next 400 years.
神向他展示下430年之后他的后代。
You know, it's such a different way for God to appear.
这个方式是一个很不一样的方式当神显现。
But Abraham was able to recognize him.
但是亚伯拉罕能够认出他。
And even in chapter 18,
在第十八章
it said, verse 1, "So then the Lord appeared to him by the terebinth trees of Mamre as he was sitting in the tent door in the heat of the day."
耶和华在曼利橡树那里向亚伯拉罕显现出来，那时正热，亚伯拉罕坐在帐篷门口。
So it was, you know, just his daily life. It was in the heat of the day. He's just sitting out his tent.
就是一个热天，他就像他每天的日常的生活里面，他就是坐在那个帐篷门口。
You know, maybe he wants to take a nap, right? It's so hot outside.
也许他想要午睡，因为外面这么热。
But he's just sitting there.
但他就是坐在那里。
And then verse 2, he says, "So he lifted his eyes and looked, and behold, three men were standing by him."
在第二节，他讲到说，举目观看，见有三个人在对面站着。
And he saw them. He ran from the tent door to meet them and bowed himself to the ground.
他一见就从帐篷门口跑去迎接他们，俯伏在地。
And said, "My lord, if I have now found favor in your sight, do not pass on by your servant."
说，我主，我若在你眼前蒙恩，求你不要离开仆人往前去。
Please let a little water be brought and wash your feet and rest yourselves under the tree.
容我拿点水来，你们洗洗脚，在树下歇息歇息。
And I will bring a morsel of bread that you may refresh your hearts. After that, you may pass by.
我再拿一点饼来，你们可以加添心力，然后往前去。
And then verse 6, so Abraham hurried into the tent to Sarah and said, "Quickly, make ready three measures of fine meal, knead it, and make cakes."
到第六节，亚伯拉罕急忙进帐篷见撒拉说，你速速拿三细亚细面条做饼。
And Abraham ran to the herd, took a tender and good calf, gave it to a young man, and he hastened to prepare it. So he took butter and milk, and the calf which he prepared, and set it before them, and he stood by them under the tree as they ate.
亚伯拉罕又跑到牛群里，牵了一只又嫩又好的牛犊来，交给仆人，仆人急忙预备好了。
So just a typical day sitting at his tent.
所以就是只是一天很普通的一天。
But then Abraham, he saw three men.
但是亚伯拉罕看见三个人。
And then from three men, he recognized God.
从这三个人里面他认出是神。
You know, I don't know what three, like if it's Trinity or whatever it means, but I don't think Abraham knew there was a Trinity.
我不知道这个三个人是想说三位一体吗？我不太知道，我不知道是不是亚伯拉罕他知道有三位一体这个。
But Abraham was able to recognize God in the middle of the day.With three men standing before him,
但是亚伯拉罕就能够在这个认出，在这个普通的一天的里面认出这三个人。
And so immediately he ran to them, he served them, he ran, he loved, he welcomed the Lord.
他说他一看见他，他就马上急忙的跑去迎接他们，他来欢迎神。
He washed their feet.
他 洗他们的脚。
And not just a morsel of bread, but he prepared a whole feast for the Lord.
不只是一点点饼来，他甚至整个宴席一样来预备。
You know how many of us in our daily life when God comes to us in a different form, we can recognize Him.
在我们当中有多少人，当我们在每天的日常生活里面能够认出神
，and not be offended，
然后不被冒犯
，and not only not be offended，
不只是不被冒犯
，but also run to minister to the Lord，
而且能够向神来跑去
，in every situation run to minister to the Lord，
不管任何的事情，我们都能够跑向神
，and say welcome， stay here a while，
我们说欢迎你能够驻留在这里。
This, in this holy tabernacle, stay here, dwell here.
能够在这个圣洁的帐幕里面能够驻留下来。
In this place, here I prepared a feast for you.
在这个地方，我准备了一个飨宴来为你。
You know, when he knocks on the door, he says, "Come and dine with me."
当他敲门的时候，我们能够开门说，来一起与我来共享。
But we have the same heart that he has. We want to dine with him. We say, "Here is our feast for you."
我们也能够有相同的说，我们愿意与你一起来吃喝。
Here we prepared a place for you.
我们预备了一个地方。
We prepared a resting place for you.
我们能够预备一个休息的地方为他。
Because we recognize him in every form that comes.
因为我们能够认出来，不管神用什么样的形式出现。
And we won't be offended when he comes in that different form.
我们不会被冒犯，当他出现是用一个不一样的形式的时候。
Because when Christ is formed in us, we're fully mature.
当基督在我们的里面，我们是那样的成熟。
When Christ is forming us, our eyes are set apart.
当基督在我们的里面，我们的眼睛是被分别出来的。
When Christ is forming us, our ears are circumcised.
当基督在我们的里面，我们的耳朵是受割礼的。
And even more, when Christ is forming in us, God calls us His friend.
甚至更多的是，当基督在我们的里面的时候，神称呼我们是我的朋友。
He wants to dine with us.
他要与我们一起共吃
，as much even more than we want to dine with him，
甚至更多，我们是想要跟他在一起。
And he wants to share the secrets of his heart with us。
他要分享他的那个奥秘，跟我们分享他的奥秘。
If you go even further down after this, it talks about verse 17. It says, "Then the Lord says, 'Shall I hide from Abraham what I'm doing? Since Abraham shall surely become a great and mighty nation.'" And all the nations of the earth shall be blessed in him, for I have known him.
在创世纪十八章第十七节，耶和华说：“我所做的事岂可瞒着亚伯拉罕呢？亚伯拉罕必成为强大的国，地上的万国都要因他得福，因为我知道他。”
So God shows even Abraham all the things that are to come.
甚至神向他显示那即将要来的事情。
Because God found a friend, a resting place in Abraham.
因为神能够在亚伯拉罕的身上能够来安息
，and he showed him the secrets, the things that are to come.
他向亚伯拉罕显示那即将要成的事。
Whether before he showed him about his descendants the next 400 years,
不管是他的四百年后他的子孙
，or whether even about his nephew Lot living in Sodom,
或者是他罗德住在索多玛
，that God's going to have judgment upon Sodom and Gomorrah.
就是因为神要降下这样的审判在索多玛和俄摩拉。
Similar to John, how God said, "Come up here, and I'll show you the things that are to come."
就像很相似的，在约翰的里面，他说：“上到这里来，我要将必成的事显示给你。”
Because he's longing to share the thoughts of his heart with us.
因为神要分享他那最内心的奥秘。
And the things that are to come with us.
那即将要成的事。
And it's for those with eyes to see and ears to hear.
让有眼的都能够看，有耳的都能够听。
For those that are friends of God,
那些神的朋友
，that are seated with Him in the heavenly places,
与他一同坐在天上
，so that together with His heart, we can rule and reign with Him.
与他一起，我们能够来掌权。
And with His heart, we can stand in the gap as priests.
因着这个心，我们能够站在那里，我们能够像祭司一样。
Because we should be kings, He wants us to be kings and priests to rule and reign on this earth.
因为他让我们成为君王和祭司，在这地上执掌王权。
Let's respond.
让我们一起回应。
Yeah. Lord, we thank you, Lord.Lord, we give you thanks. Lord, just show us more.
主，我们谢谢你，将感谢归给你。
Show us more.
展示更多，让我们知道。
Lord, show us more.
展示更多让我们知道。
We want to see, Lord, as the living creatures see.
我们要看见那似活物所看见的。
Lord, we want to know you as Abraham knew you.
我们要认识你，就像亚伯拉罕认识你。
We want to the same as John, you said to John, come up here and I'll show you the things that are to come.
就像你跟约翰讲的，上到这里来，我要将以后必成的事指示你。
Lord, show us, Lord, how to be even more cut and separate.
主来展示给我们，让我们更加知道如何能够被切割跟分别。
Lord, you initiate.
主你开始的。
You initiate.
是你所开始的。
You initiate the cut and separate.
是你起始的这个切割跟分别。
Lord, it's not our ability.
不是我们的能力。
But it's your ability inside of us.
是你的能力能够在我们的里面。
It's Christ in us, Lord, the hope of glory.
主是的基督在我们里面那荣耀的盼望。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉耶稣基督的名。